when you hear Om, you can hear it in these three different levels. And this is why my guru explained we chant Om, Om, Om. The higher one is the creative vibration, the middle the sustaining one, the lowest the dissolving one. So the three aspects of Om are always active in different aspects of human life.